Feral femme. Lady killer. Mileena. Miss Sexy Pants.
Clones are worse than Cyberlit Quay.
Why so vehement, Scorpion?
You are a perversion of nature.
Round one. Fight!
Guide outworld.
With you as the power behind my throne.
Such it has always been, Princess.
Round one. Fight. Fight! flawless victory.
Be gone, Mileena. You would banish me, sister? No, I will finish you.
Round one, fight. Round two, fight. Mileena wins. Flawless victory. Two, fight. Mileena wins. Flawless victory.
Shao Kahn can't be far behind you.
And there's nothing in your arsenal that can stop him!
Two words, bitch. Nuclear weapons.
Round one. Fight! Finisher. Mileena wins.
Bullshit, you can imitate Katana. Not with that mouth.
Now, do you believe Cabal?
How in the hell is that possible?
Round one. Fight! Round two, fight! Mileena wins.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight!
With the hourglass won, my thoughts turned toward my sister. I was born from her flesh. We shared the same blood. I wanted us to be family. But she wanted me dead. I was not her twin. I was a monstrosity. How horrified she would be to know that I've used Kronika's power to take her place. Under my parents' adoring gaze, I ruled the realms as Conum of Time. My sister's friends, her lover, they cherish me. Katana is forgotten, her name buried in the sands of history. Yet even I can't reign forever. Like all queens, I need an heir. Someone to carry on in my name and see my will done across the eons. Unlike my sister, my daughter regards me with awe and wonder. To her, I am no abomination. I am perfection.